If only I didn't have the shitty ass gun, bro.
This video is sponsored by Gamer Games, a platform that lets you earn and compete for cash and crypto playing Fortnite. Easily sign up, connect your Epic account, and you're ready to earn. Once you're signed up, you can easily accept daily challenges by launching their Overwolf app and start playing like you normally would. Once you complete a challenge, you are instantly paid out in cash or crypto. You can also compete like a Fortnite pro with their contest feature, which ranks you up against other players based on the best scores from your recent ranked games. Battle out for the top spots in the leaderboard and get paid out in cash or crypto based on your performance. Use my referral code in the description to get a completely free bonus when you sign up.
Fucking wolves not drop meat? What the fuck happened? This action is in the game. how is that in the game, bro? That's all skill. I agree, Mr. Ross. The chains are actually really fucking vibes. I hope they keep them in for next season. Devin, thanks for the 2-1, bro. Wait, guys, spamming hand cam is actually gonna make me do a hand cam. You guys are really intelligent. I love streaming. Yeah, I'm banning them all. I don't care, bro. I'm banning them all. Of course! Who doesn't fuck with Ken Beans? Why was I just getting water bending from across the country? I don't get it. What did I do to deserve that shit? All my life, bro, like, if I wasn't the streamer here, I could genuinely open my stream, grab popcorn, and actually just watch chat. And I would have a good time. And I genuinely believe that. Play your shots right, brother. What did I just fucking read in my chat, bro? Thank you. Thank you, Peach. Thank you. Hello, guys. What's good? But hey, hello, how are you, brother? You and Webster should duo? I'm down! We can make that happen. Webster, I think, bro, think about it. Chat, think about, bro, Owl, think about me and Webster pulling up to fucking land. Just think about it. Thank you. can't tell if it's an NPC or not. I'm too fucking clutch. Nope, not tanking any zone, not taking the rift. My OCD would act up if I hit the fucking zone. I'm saying switching the rift. Wow, chat, am I gonna win my first game? Come on, Wash! He's hitting mantle tech. Chat, you know what it is? Because I just switched my sense before I got on. Boletas, mi amigo! What did I do? I wasn't on shooting. Why don't you just give it up, brother? Why don't you stop running? Brother, I was letting you live. It's Bugha. Dude, he just accidentally pre-fired me and he has no idea. He has no idea what he just did. He tried to break the ramp, bro. Ah! GG! Wait, I actually didn't know that was a thing, that I could actually die like that. GG! Unlucky, brother. Unlucky, unlucky. That was close. GG, GG. Got the next game. I'm not gonna rip the hard R. By the hard R, I mean retard! Gotcha! GG, brother! I actually like how they added how I actually had no idea that guy was there. Like he just completely just like I just there's literally not a single thing I can do to counter what just happened. He just insta-killed me. And it was actually really fun. I had a good time. I'm actually really glad that the player that probably had a disability killed the player that had 20 kills in that lobby. Because they're making it fair for all people of all brain abilities. I really enjoyed that about Fortnite.